Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Dr. Paramjeet. I'm a consultant cardiologist in Yashoda Super Speciality Hospital, Delhi NCR, and this is my channel. Here, through this channel, I give you simplified medical explanations, and today we are going to talk about five ways of how you can increase your vegetable intake. Now, this video is for those people who think that eating more vegetables is very difficult. Now, who's going to cut it? Who's going to clean it? Where will I buy it again and again? So there is a lot of fuss around eating more vegetables, and it's very easy to go and buy a burger, or very easy to go and buy a processed food in this, especially in these times when life is so fast and life is so difficult. Today I'm going to discuss these five ways in which you can help yourself by eating more and more vegetables, which is a very good way of staying healthy and protecting yourself from a lot of diseases. Vegetables are the key. Vegetables and fruits are the key to actually staying healthy, keeping yourself, your gut, your liver, your kidney, your heart, your muscles, your bones healthy. The DASH diet, which we seen last time, the dietary approach to stop hypertension, is basically mostly about vegetables and fruits. So guys, today we are going to talk about five ways how you can eat more vegetables. This basically is for people who don't have somebody to make their food for them so that they can help themselves to eat more vegetables. So let's start. Before anything else, if you haven't subscribed to this channel already, if you are new to this channel, then pause the video. Subscribe the channel right now and press the bell icon. And I assure you, you will never regret it. So let's start. If you want to know about health and have health concerns, then subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. You'll be notified about all upcoming videos. So the first way of increasing your vegetable intake is to buy pre-cooked or pre-chopped vegetables. Yes, they are available in the market and you can actually buy them pre-chopped or pre-cooked vegetable salads, and then you can eat them directly. So if you increase these kinds of things in your diet, obviously your vegetable intake rises. So increase by buying pre-cooked salads or pre-chopped vegetables. The second thing which you can do is store your refrigerator's freezer with a lot of vegetables, either chopped or not. Store them in your fridge, your refrigerator, so that whenever you are hungry, that's the first thing which comes to your hand. Vegetables should be flooded into your fridge, your refrigerator. And yes, you can freeze them and then unfreeze them. So the first thing which you need to increase, the first way of increasing your vegetable intake, is to actually buy pre-chopped vegetables, pre-cooked salads from the market, and that can be included into your diet as much as you can. Nowadays, a lot of various healthy restaurants are coming up, a lot of various healthy food options are coming up, which you can opt for. Pre-cooked salads, pre-chopped vegetables can be bought directly from the market, and that can be the mainstream of your diet. The whole day, whenever you are busy, whenever you are in the office, when you want to order food, you can opt for these things. Okay, the second thing which you can do is, at home in your refrigerator, you can keep a lot of vegetables, even you can freeze them, a lot of vegetables, chopped or whole vegetables. You can keep them, refrigerate them, and then defreeze them and then use them. So if you have a lot of vegetables stuffed in your fridge, the next time when you are hungry, vegetables will be handy, and that will increase your vegetable intake. Third thing which you can do is make a habit of eating raw vegetables, raw salads like carrots or any kinds of salads which you think you can eat raw. Try to make a habit of eating them raw on a daily basis. Then the third way of increasing your vegetable intake is to try and develop a habit of eating raw vegetables like carrots or any other vegetables which you feel you can eat raw as a salad or as any other way directly as well. So if you can eat vegetables on the raw form, then that is like the best thing. Wash it, you can actually peel it and then eat it. So develop a habit to actually eat it as a snack, mid-time snack or something like that. So that way you can increase your vegetable intake. Fourth way is to add vegetables to anything you cook. Anything, soup, pasta, noodles, even parathas. You can add vegetables to parathas. You can stuff them with vegetables. You can add vegetables to anything. Be creative. Throw your imaginations around. So vegetables can be added. That's very good for your health. So that's the fourth thing. And the fifth thing is to try to eat more stir-fried vegetables whenever you eat outside. If you're going outside and in a restaurant, you can order stir-fried vegetables instead of any other thing, instead of desserts, instead of cold drinks, instead of pizzas, burgers, pastas. You can order stir-fried vegetables. So if you like them, I like them. So if you do, then that's the best thing. So these are the five ways you can increase your vegetable intake, and then you can go on to actually follow a DASH diet, which I just recently explained, which is actually very good diet without any side effects for your health, to prevent diseases like diabetes, hypertension, heart diseases, strokes, kidney failures, every single thing, and many other problems can be prevented by such diets. So adding more vegetables to your diet is the best gift you can give yourself and your stomach. So stay tuned, guys. I make such videos on a regular basis. So if you haven't subscribed already, then do that. Do share this video with anyone you like should know this information. Anyone you know does not eat as much vegetables as you would like them to. So make sure you make them watch this video. Do let me know how did you like this video. Make sure to subscribe. I'm Dr. Paramjeet. Till next time, stay healthy.